Hello friends, today we are going to see how digital thermometer works. Infrared contactless thermometers are safe approach to measuring temperature. This device does not make contact with the skin. It can accurately and quickly display the temperature as long as it is within the range and close to the forehead. Because of the new viruses, there is a huge demand of the contactless thermometers. Infrared light works like visible light. It can be focused, reflected, or absorbed. Infrared thermometers usually use a lens to focus infrared light from one object onto a detector called a thermopile. The thermopile absorbs the infrared energy. The more infrared energy, the hotter the thermopile gets. So, this heat is turned into electricity by using a photodetector, then amplifier and a signal conditioning circuit. How actually IR digital thermometer, or we can say IR gun, works? So on that IR gun there is a button. If we activate it, the IR thermometer takes reading from body temperatures. It is given to ADC of the microcontroller unit. It is a low powered microcontroller unit. The readings are displayed on LCD module. So this LCD module is driven by the microcontroller unit. As the temperature is low, buzzer will not ring. If the temperature goes high, the buzzer will ring. This is thermometer gun. So it is portable one. If we have to charge this thermometer gun, we need a battery charger so that this lithium ion battery is going to get charged. Thank you for watching this video.